Hello. This is a video I'm gonna make. Just for the sake of making it, I guess. I don't play games anymore. I just really got at. I just am not into it anymore. I made a lot of gameplay videos and such. I'm just not into it anymore, really. I mean, I got all those games on my Steam, and I know where all the games are, and I can game again anytime I want, so, you know. I just, I got this my three monitors finally set up, this, VGA, though, so, I had to game at, 3072 by 768. Which didn't actually look that bad because it was downscaled from 1080p. These monitors are 1080p, so. But, non-gaming, I can run that, or I can run a custom resolution of 5958, I think, 1080p, and I can watch movies like that on Kodi. I have my own version of Kodi that I programmed, called Kodi Smog. It's not any different than Kodi, really. It's just got a bunch of my own technical stuff infused in it, like for a different video technology, like NVIDIA, ATI, Intel HD. It's got some extra features here and there, and I use that to watch my movies. It's the only thing that spans the three monitors. Chrome won't do it. Streaming services won't do it. Kodi is the only thing. Plex won't do it either. So, and that's a paid thing, so you need to fix that. I use Kodi. I'm about to watch the movies. I used to be, I just gamed a lot. I didn't really get into the movie thing. And I'm gonna get more into movies and maybe video editing, photoshopping. But as for the channel, sorry, got a cigarette and just waving around here. As for the channel, I'll just do the whole Jack of Traits thing that I always did. Maybe I try to get Shadowplay to show the desktop, but it won't do it. With three monitors, I have no idea why. They just added camera support, so makes sense, I guess. But I'll just ramble on for a while here. I'll add some music, like some of my older videos. I'm just talking over classical music, like some kind of. I might do tutorial videos if I get Shadowplay to show the desktop, which isn't likely. Reviews are an option. Reviews of programs, reviews of anything. I'm not gonna get into movie reviews or anything. Games, no. As you can tell, I got my swag turned off for the moment. I got sick of all that swag, so I'm just freeballing today. I'm try not to make this turn into a vlog, or what's it called, a vlog, a vlog. I got a disc cleanup going. Been going since last night. Cleaned up an old Windows installation. I don't know. I could turn it into a vlog, but I won't. But that might be a thing. I don't know. Depends on what I do with my channel. I don't know. adjust this camera here. I've been making my own desktop background for Photoshop. I got a funny one now. It's called Danktown. Looks really good. I'll show it to you. Well, I got the camera on. Danktown. Can you see it? It doesn't look great. Oh, there it is. Okay. And I guess I got the, I got a bird set up on my camera for the hell of it. That dang town. There's a little custom background there. I made a few of them. It's a joke. I'm just using this Windows 10 camera app because I can't use SharePoint. And that was kind of the case when I was gaming. My FPS counter wasn't showing, so and I had to use a Steam FPS counter, which was bigger because I was using such a low resolution. Yeah. Far from a content creator, so I'm just making this video for the very few people that actually watch my YouTube. It's like 17 or 18. You deserve an explanation, so just being ethical. I just go by desktop on the PC Master Race Reddit now. No PC Master Race. I'm PC Master Race. I just don't play games. So, I'll just go by desktop. I'm a desktop guy. I do play games. It'll be like, you know, when I move or something. It's just, you get it. You get it. You get it. Display Fusion, this program I got, makes it easier to use three monitors. Everything just kind of goes with the flow. It's very nice. But what y'all want me to do? A vlog, whatever you call it. Sleeping a lot. Get ignored around here. I'm the ignored guy. So it's no wonder I always talk about myself, because nobody else will. I mean, this house. Sick lately too. And can't think of what to say. The whole point of this video was just to update. I'm not playing games anymore. I'll have to make different videos. For the few people that care. Well, let's go ahead and end this video. Just a little update here. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.